Alright, now we're going to make one with three strips with three different colors and see how it's going to look like. Alright? We're going to use my old tool. Like that. Roll it, roll it, roll it. And like I said, if you guys don't like the colors that I'm using, obviously you guys can choose different colors, different pictures and everything, alright? And different thickness too, if you like it. I'm just giving you an idea how to make your beads, so I hope you guys like it. We put the glue on it. Then you roll it. Yes, like that. I wish I had black paper so I could put it in the middle. It would come out really, really nice. But like I said, I use whatever I have. So this is what I have. I've drawn and pull it out. Then we put this away to get dry. Alright. Well, and when you're done with your bead, it's going to look like that. So I hope you guys like it. Thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.